guys, it's your boy, it's your amigo, it's your boy and amigo again. Guys, I have decided to be on this kicker of, you know, just like reacting to ABBA like all the time. And I like that. I want to listen to ABBA songs. I want to listen to ABBA songs that I've never heard before, man. And this is one right here. Put on your white sombrero. I love how the Mexican culture really took to ABBA. These ladies are from goddamn Sweden. You can't get no more whiter than these ladies. They are the top white. Oh gosh, that sounded racist as hell. Laughter hides my darkness, my depression. Now I'm not hiding my depression because I just told you about it. Guys, my back hurts, so I got to get this reaction going, son. Because my back is killing me because I'm overweight. Yeah, man. Anyways, guys, put on your white sombrero, ABBA 321. Yeah, very like Mexican-y culture so far. Yeah, like Cucaracha, man. Yeah, I feel that. I feel that in my heart. Rita's voice is a wavy. Yeah, dude, this is some old school fucking music right here, bud. This sounds classic, dude. When was this from? 80s? Put on your white sombrero,
your red bandana. What a lyric.
A white sombrero and a red bandana. Bobaquero. Oh, beautiful. Wow. Amazing song here.
Just as I
There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. I just listened to the whitest Mexican song of all time, and it was amazing. It was great. It was everything I wanted. I want a white sombrero right now. Guys, what is a sombrero? Is that just a cowboy hat? Is a sombrero different from a cowboy hat? Why would they put on a red bandana and a sombrero and act like cowboys? Is that like something that happened in Mexico? Guys, I don't know. I'm not cultured at all. I am uncultured, and I'm not very smart, to be honest with you. I didn't graduate high school, and I'm also a virgin. And I know that's crazy, you know, to even like, whoa, like what, you are? Like, you're so hot and sexy and not fat and ugly at all. Guys, truthfully, this was a stellar, stellar song. I mean, Frida's vocals, and then Agnetha comes in. It's so good. I get real Italian and gay when I listen to ABBA. Wow. That was, a great song. Great, like, mood booster. I'll be honest, guys. I'm 27 years old. I'm not going to be listening to ABBA put on your white sombrero in front of my friends, or even on my own time. I mean, could you imagine? I'm hanging out with a bunch of gangsters, like hardcore street gangsters, guys, and I'm put on your white sombrero. Guys, I would lose all of my freaking street cred. I don't have any, but if I had some, I'd lose it, definitely. Right? Overall, guys, that was an enjoyable song, and, you know, really cool. Just not a song I'll listen to on my own time. But yeah, man, I don't know what else to say besides like, subscribe. Yeah, if you enjoyed my video, definitely subscribe, because that'd be cool. Gotta go. Peace out.